Yo.
Back.
Daquan touched me today. I was harassed. He wouldn't leave me alone when playing my video game.
Come on, I won't hurt you. I promise.
La la la. We're picking characters. We're all the banning. No, we're not. We're not bad. We're done with the banning stage. Now we're picking characters.
Thank you.
We already got 2 viewers.
Yo, 2 viewers. No way.
Yes way. There's a way. There's a will. And there's a how. There is no how, because we have no idea why you're here. You're staring at a stream starting screen.
Now we're looking at League of Legends. Maybe this week I will make black show up on the screen.
You think I could turn the screen again? Black? You think I could make it racist? For those of you who are true fans of AEW's girls from last year, we made the screen black.
Yes. That's how you know. Never look back. We have new button. My voice.
Yeah.
Played it already?
Yeah.
If you were here? Yeah. We're gonna play it again.
No, we don't need it. Not right now. We didn't win. We need, like, I'd be surprised.
Let's just play that. Fish may win this one.
Honestly, my singing voice better.
You should have came in for the recording. Or the musical?
Are you?
For the musical?
I mean, the last time I checked,
you could be in the musical still.
I don't know what the musical is. They launched, like, where you play stuff. If I were to be one of those, I'd be some sort of IT engineer dude. Either sound engineer, light engineer. That's it. Video engineer. I bet you they're recording.
Right here. Always having no math homework is great. Eken on the Z. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, Eken. The Vange.
The Vange. The Vange. Vange is better, bro. Vange
yeah.
is better.
W, Eken. Yeah, Eken's got that W Riz.
What about me? You don't even know who I am, but like, what about me?
Yeah, what about you?
Do you have W Riz? I can't judge that. That's not a fair. I can't say if I have or not, because that's kind of unfair to everyone who would think otherwise or something.
Oh.
Because I can't be telling myself something that's not true or something.
Oh, but just say it.
No, because then I don't have W's. Oh, you almost broke the TV. You're actually dumb. There's a tad
there
that you
not.
Can just peel
I'm
it open. He needs to freaking cut open his literal raisin pouch because he
there
couldn't tear it open with
there
a literal
no
built-in
in
tear into
it.
Wow.
Yeah.
I've never seen one of those without a tear. This mouse is like insane.
I know, that's the mouse they have at MWTC for every place. For every,
it's the god. Gamer mouse, dude.
See, look,
insane.
There's no tab on either of these.
Give me.
I'm telling you, there's no tab.
Well, yeah, you cut it. There's not gonna be a tab.
I didn't cut it on the tab because there was no tab.
You're right. Eken, I'm afraid to say this, but you have L Riz.
Eken? I'm Eken, bro? I wish.
Anakin!
You have Elriz, Anakin.
I do. God dang it. I got the name Eken stuck in my head. Eken's got Riz.
Eken Thor.
Anakin?
Whoa. Big.
What was that? Big, what? Big what?
Oh. That was the Oki. There we go. Fire.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
What was the thing? I haven't done this in forever. What was the thing to do it again?
The thing for what?
This. Okay. I don't know.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Well, this is what you guys get. With a directed camera. Yeah, only what our team can see.
Fire.
Because, we don't care for the other one. I mean, we do, but, we don't.
Minions have spawned.
We do not care for.
Well, the grass moves way too much.
No.
I feel like that'd be pretty obvious if you're on the enemy team. You just saw them dancing around.
We are better than Case. It was on this board. Going on one vein.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bro, what is with people loving Noble and Vange? It's those two.
Because they're just that god status.
Wait a minute. I think we're watching the wrong team. See, Vange is on the blue team.
Oh,
so let's switch to blue.
Oh.
There's the Vange. A literal dragon? Yo.
The dragon gridian.
The dragon gridian. Oh, I hit the gridian 20 times last time.
Record yourself.
Why would I do that? What's wrong? I'm just doing the gritty, man. He doesn't like my gritty.
Oh, Riz. What?
You don't like my booty? You have hell in me.
Go.
We are currently losing by 0.2
K. I don't know how.
Because like no one's done anything in the game yet. Literally nothing yet. Literally nothing has happened in the game. Literally nothing has happened in the game. We're losing. 3K. 4. We're losing by 0.4K gold. 3K gold.
Does the gold really matter?
Yes.
I told you.
Figured out something was about this game, so I know what I'm saying, kind of. All I know, gold important.
Yes, gold important.
But that's all. Basically, whoever has more gold, they can get the victor.
Right now, that is not us.
I'm scared for this literal rock. Man is going against a dude with a literal sword.
Oh, Bane over here. Bane's gonna die? Oh no. Don't happen around here.
Oh.
First blood.
Oh, first blood.
Why?
I don't know.
Why?
I literally know you.
That's Ekan, bro. He's the best player for Valorant, Fortnite, and League of Legends. He's that goated at every game. No. You should see Ekan. Ekan is just... He's good at every game.
Yeah. Pretty good games.
Ekan is better than you at everything. Okay. Except tech support and breaking PC covers. Hey. He doesn't kick glass from a PC.
I didn't kick glass.
That breaks.
Yeah, it breaks.
Why do you say that like that? It breaks, man.
You said like bright, it breaks.
It breaks?
It breaks. They're bricks. How did it break it?
What?
Uh-oh. Oh no, we're fine.
Ooh.
What?
We can't be playing that yet.
Yes, we can. He said play it a few.
Oh my, I thought that was like behind me. I thought someone should have pulled out a chain. I'll be like, how did you get that in this building? Huh? Doing? What are you doing?
We're checking tower damage. Okay, I've got some damage on that tower. Mid lane. Damage. Little damage. Bot lane. Some damage. And some damage. No really heavy damage done yet.
I mean, we're heavy damage.
Yes. Vange is on a killing spree.
Ooh.
Oh no, he may die here. Uh-oh. Midwest Milk. Great name. Four zero. You can hear Valorant in the background. Go Valorant team.
Oh, cool. Better.
So much fighting.
There is a lot of fighting going on. We're ahead by a thousand gold here.
Money.
Back in the red tower.
In the bot lane, let's go.
Yeah.
There's fighting
everywhere. Yeah. We just put it on one person. Ooh, we can. Let's just watch Vage.
Okay.
There's some non-people with W Riz call him Vinay. How are you supposed to say that name? Like, there's certain ways to pronounce it.
Vange.
Somebody else called it something else. Nadge.
You call him anything but Vange? He's a big VG.
Angel's on a rampage, everybody. Oh. Nothing happened in the game, guys.
Let's see. How many kills does Vange have?
Vange has
4.
That's 4 of the 5 kills here.
Can't worry, have more gold now. Vange. Intentional. Calculated
move by Vange over here. That's because he's just goated. We'll become a pro esports player.
I think he already is, man.
Yes. But he'll get even proer. That's even a word. But somehow, he'll wound up in a 9-to-5 at McDonald's. Vange is unstoppable. Making this calculated move.
Killing the minions. Destroying them.
Go down.
Alright, it's tower time.
It's tower time.
Oh.
Uh oh, Bane losing the ball.
Uh-oh. That was
close.
He
almost died. That would have made our stream viewers go down.
Blue team double kill.
Wait, when did red team get a kill?
Yeah, when? When? I mean, maybe
I'm gonna call you Eakin on purpose now. Eakin.
Bro, wait, there's 2 Eakins here.
And I can. It's a goofy. Bro. No.
Let me get the back to
here. You don't. Why?
So I can type something in.
No, you can't even do that. Oh.
It may take hours.
Let's see. We might lose our top tower by the way. Both of their bottom towers are.
Vange is dominating.
Can you blame him, dude? He's got 6 kills. He died once.
Blue team turret is gone. Can blue team take a red team? Maybe the bottom one too.
The top one? Yes.
Pretty sure our bottom one may go.
Did it by himself.
Fire. Now if we can get the top one.
No, they died. Where is that in the
gun?
No, he didn't die once. Rangers has not died yet.
Mm-hmm. He's a goat. Rangers legendary.
You may see an edge gap before he dies. What is Dauntless doing? Oh my god, dude, man just straight up died. They started running for a good reason.
We are really heavy. Just like Vange.
9 kills. Yes.
Okay.
My goodness.
Wow.
Oh, we're attacking now.
Sure we will.
Here. Everyone's here, I think, actually.
Yeah.
A blue dude up there.
Dude, 11 kills and 4 assists.
Shut down.
Ah, I'm crazy.
Crazy. Get a rank of A.
Yeah. Now you'll get our honor if you like get an A.
Oh, look at this! Our minions are checking their center pillar.
Winning kills
by...
to 4.
I'm not
oh,
gonna do that.
No, Fange died.
No,
he but died. He took 12 kills before he went down.
Just getting beat up. Oh my god.
Yes.
Dude,
got ambushed in the bush.
It could be a 30-minute match.
It could be.
Oh, no.
Our game glitched, guys.
Our game definitely glitched.
glitch. Nothing ever. Sorry about that. Games.
Yeah.
Oh no.
We go over there, I told him.
Bro, how many kills Vanger got?
16 kills for the V-A-N-A-G-E-E.
Yeah.
They die. No.
Dude, that person, that one character has not killed anybody.
I know.
Sad. Buddies.
Ooh, we're taking him down. Our whole entire team is here fighting. Oh, oh my god.
Oh my
god. Okay. I know. The restaurant cool down. It just sucks because then they're gonna die right away. Probably. Oh,
there it
and
is.
There we go.
Hey, that is it. We win. We're simply
Bayport
better.
Wins. We are on a winning streak.
We are better. Don't even try us.
We'll see you next Tuesday.
Goodbye.
For